So we've signed a memorandum of understanding between Two Rivers Development and Vision 2030.
It's amazing. This is the only one of the kind in Sub-Saharan Africa. That's the uniqueness they have. And I don't think anybody in Kenya, indeed, Sub-Saharan Africa, has an outfit like this. We must appreciate the opportunities that's created for employment.
This is the first privately developed urban node. It sits on 100 acres, and it will offer a variety of activities.
I had an opportunity to go even to the rooftop. It's amazing. The kind of shops, the kind of theater we're talking about, the kind of shopping people will do here.
The mall is the first phase of the node, and the mall goes beyond retail. Besides having the largest retail offering, we also have the most comprehensive entertainment and lifestyle offering.
It's going to spur development in terms of the road. It's going to spur in terms of the experts coming. They have almost 47 restaurants which are going to get people doing business there. Where would that food come from to be eaten? It's you and I, mamabogas of this town. So you can see the impact it has.
We'll have a waterfront, which is the first of its kind, with a variety of entertainment activities. It's a huge activity for children and teens entertainment with the Magic Planet. We have one of the largest exhibition halls. We're working with Vox Cinemas to bring one of the best offerings on the cinema experience. We have in excess of 29 F&B outlets within the center. We have a number of squares where we'll be able to host local and international artists throughout the year. We would like Two Rivers to be not just a center for retail, but a center of culture, a center of entertainment, a center of lifestyle, not just for Kenyans, but for the entire region.
And there's no better security anywhere in the world than the government. Simple reason in finance, government never defaults, and government will never default. So you're actually telling investors, if you go to Two Rivers, your investment is secure.
The three-star hotel has just begun construction. We also have two office towers within this particular building. Those will also be completing later in the year. And there are a couple of other developments that will be coming up. Apartments will also be launching this year.
They have been having people from the universities learning what's happening here. So in terms of that knowledge, technical transfer, the technology transfer is amazing. The way they have even looked at their power station, adjusting the power station, the kind of power they're going to generate from the solar, the power they're going to generate from the wastage. That's very unique.
So I want to take this opportunity to welcome each and every one of you to Two Rivers. We are hard at work. We have in excess of 1,500 people here working every day. That is excluding the contractors working for our tenants. We want to prepare for you a timeless experience, an experience like no other. We have an offering for everybody, for the children, for the teens, for the ladies, for the young adults, for the men, for the elderly. We've tried to cater for all your interests, and we really look forward to seeing you as soon as you open. We'll invite you here for some great events, and I'm sure we'll have a lot of fun together.